Welcome to Research Watch. Here you can catch a key idea of published research paper in less than 5 minutes. I hope it will help you to select a paper for your further reading, knowledge or research purposes. Viewer, today's paper is about growth response of Pinus volcanica to climate factors from the Karakoram region, northern Pakistan. Fayaz Asad is the lead author. Viewer, Pinus volcanica is the most dominant evergreen species in upper tree line, which is naturally distributed in the Karakoram region of northern Pakistan. The age of this species is reaching up to 800 years old. However, little is known the impact of climate on the tree growth. In the present study, the authors developed a long 1409 to 2015 tree ring width TRW chronology from the upper Pinus volcanica forest limit to investigate its response to climate change. The TRW was significantly less than 0.05 correlated with the winter December to February temperatures and had no significant correlation with precipitation and Palmer Drought Severity Index PDSI. These findings confirmed that the Pinus volcanica tree growth was mainly limited to temperature rather than precipitation and PDSI, and suggesting that this species had a potential for the past climate reconstruction in the study area. Viewer, this article was published in the Pakistan Journal of Botany in October 2018. Viewer, I hope you found this video useful. I would really appreciate your feedback. Please don't forget to subscribe and follow the channel. Thank you.